Asheville man is charged with stabbing another man in the neck and face with a pen. Police tell us Jared Elliott is charged with assault with a deadly weapon. They say the victim suffered serious cuts and that it all happened Friday at a business off Tunnel Road. Elliott's bond is set for $20,000.